Ted. I want to be a data scientist, but I don't know where to start. Can you help me?
Sure, Zippy. What would you like to learn?
I don't know. Machine learning is pretty fashionable these days. Did I hear you say machine learning? I want to learn too! We can use my iPad. Can you teach us, Teddy Bear? Please?
Sure thing, guys. Where do we start?
Hey, guys. What are you up to? Did you see the latest TV series, Squid Games?
What's up, Bruce? Yeah, we saw it at Zippy's house. Boy, it was terrifying. Squid Game was fun. Zippy and I played the red light, green light game the other day. Yeah, we did. And you lost. Hey, I have an idea. Why don't you teach us machine learning Squid Game style, Teddy Bear?
Squid Game style? That sounds fun! I want to learn too!
Yeah, we could do that. How about we use machine learning to separate the players into groups and statistics to find out which group is more likely to win? Ooh! That's a great idea, Teddy Bear.
Welcome to the Squid Game. Good luck.
I found this dataset containing characteristics for each player. Can we use it? Let me see. Oh yeah. There's the old man as the first player. Wow, there's a lot of information here.
Yeah, we have 8 characteristics in total for each player. We have their age, gender, health status, strength information, and whether they have played the game red light, green light before.
This could work, Bruce. Okay, let's try it. I wonder how the players are assigned to groups. They say we can do clustering analysis with machine learning to group the players. Am I right, Teddy? Spot on, Zippy. Okay, first, let's install a program called RStudio. Have you got that, Zippy? Got it! Now, let's install 3 packages. Tidyverse, DataTable, and Dicer. You need them to run the analyses. Copy that.
I guess we load the dataset that Zippy found next.
That's correct, Bruce. Then, let's use Dicer to create a consensus cluster by selecting 3 clustering algorithms. Done. Look, I've made a heat map showing the 4 clusters, C1, C2, C3, and C4. Well done, Zippy. Now, each player is assigned to any of the 4 clusters or groups. Do we use logistic regression to calculate the odds of winning the game for each group, Teddy Bear? That's right, Stardust. Zippy, why don't you run the GLM function to generate a logistic regression model? Okay, give me a second. Here it is! Interesting.
What did you see, Zippy? Which group has the highest chance of winning?
So, we are comparing every group against group 1. We compare group 1 and group 2, groups 1 and 3, and groups 1 and 4. I can see that group 4 has an odds ratio of 10. That means that group 4 is 10 times more likely to win the game. That is absolutely right, Zippy. You guys did it. You performed machine learning.
Thanks for teaching us, Teddy Bear. Let's practice more at home, guys.
Hey, look! These players are in group 4. They won the game!
That was kinda expected.
Oh my goodness, Teddy! Is that you? What do we do now?
Wait and see. It's going to be a sweet, sweet game next. Stay tuned.